Hey, hey! The last digit of your like on this video by each who you are from Melon Playground, and the last digit of your subscription to my channel will show your Melon Playground item. So go down right now, subscribe and give me a like. Look at the screen. Notice the last digit of your like and your subscription and write in the comments who you are from Melon Playground. It's simple, if your like is number 8 and the last digit of your subscription is number 5, you're a lemon and a cactus. Show your imagination and enjoy the show.
Hi friends, you are on Melonfonk channel. In this video I will show you cool upgrade concepts in Melon Playground. But before I start the video, I want to say a huge thank you to these guys for being in my video. If you want to be in my next video, you need to do a few things. 1. You need to subscribe to my channel. 2. Give me a like. 3. Write your top comment of 4 words or more. And don't forget to watch this video from beginning to end. It's very simple to fulfill all these conditions and have fun watching. So friends, in this video, you and I are going to take apart 4 interesting concepts. By the way, if you have some concepts and you want to get to my channel for a review, then be sure to send them to my Telegram channel or to me in a private message. And if this concept is really good, I will definitely put it in the next video, and of course, there will be free advertising for it. So basically, it's content for me, it's free for you, roughly. Basically, for me, it's content for you. It's free, roughly speaking, audience, and I think a lot of people from my channel will be interested in going to your... But let's finally get to the first concept, and then we'll see it for the first time, and then we'll discuss how well done it is, how many points I'll give it, and how useful it is in the Melon Playground community. The first concept is the concept of a working gravity system. The idea itself is very cool, and the implementation is actually pretty good too. And personally, I will rate this video, this particular concept, at 8 points, because the quality is not very good, first of all. Secondly, the animation is not cool everywhere, but at the same time, the idea and the realization is pretty good. So 8 points out of 10, I think it's quite worthy. Not bad. So 8 points out of 10. I think it's quite worthy. Write your assessment in the comments. Write whether this concept is relevant at this time and how well it will fit into the concept, Melon Playground. And let's move on to the next concept. Well, in the next concepts on the new improved map space, again, the first time we look and the second time we already comment on everything that happened. So friends, pay attention to this map, it is very beautiful. As for me on the concept of the maximum fits exactly the map of space at the moment. The map of space, which is Melon Playground. Maximum curve. Just this is the effect of terrible parallax, where we see a gray invisible texture in the foreground. And in the background we see just a PNG picture of the stars, which is basically static, and actually very crooked as far as I'm concerned. And so this way of creating a space map, to me, is just gorgeous. You just look at the screen. These gorgeous textures, these beautiful colors, that's exactly what I think a space map should be. I don't want to overpraise the author, but it's actually a decent concept. A decent map can be improved a little bit. It's not a high top, so 9 out of 10 I think is fair enough. Write in the comments what grade you give this concept and how well it would fit in the Melon Playground. Be sure to write about it in the comments. And let's move on to the next concept. It's a concept on working ice. Despite the fact that it's summer, I think it would be great for us in such a coalition between acid map and, in fact, a map with ice and lava. Naturally, all preferences were given to the acid map. However, this does not cancel the fact that the winter map is very cool, and it would be great for the developers to add it to the game. And this concept is proof of that. And just pay attention to your screen. It is the ice, the crust of ice, and the very essence of the fact. This concept, I want to give a score of about 7 out of 10, despite the fact that it is cool. The idea is cool enough, although already the developers have offered their own solution to this plan. But despite all the input, this map is still pretty cool, and the concept deserves a 700%. It is important to understand that 7 is a very good grade, and I reduced the grade to 7 for the reason that the animation is even worse than in the previous two clips. That is not bad in general, but again does not reach the other grade. Right, of course, in the comments, your assessment. And let's move on to the next concept. The next concept is quite short. Little, we have a snippet, and it is called Working Spring. And let's see how it really works. I would like to note that this particular concept is actually quite cool, and even cooler than previous concepts, in my opinion. Yes, here animation is not the best, but at the same time, here is added a new physical phenomenon that does not exist at the moment. Chalk playground effect of bouncing. Now has essentially only a few signs and of course new ropes, but these signs are not so much, and many are essentially swords that have been added sports on you that were added in the sports update about a year ago. But despite that, this particular concept is very cool because of the actual new physical phenomenon. And it would be great if the developers would add some new chips like a springboard or a spring, which would have a really cool effect on objects. And with the help of these objects, we could somehow interact with the world around us. It's a bit of a jackass quality. Yeah, the texture, by the way, of the springboard itself, or the spring, or whatever it's called, is pretty good. The idea, again, not bad, but the jackass quality, the animation is jagged in the moment as far as I'm concerned, much better than in those concepts. And so I think a fair grade for this concept would be around, well, let's go 6.5. Again, that's a pretty positive grade. I think that if you get this rubric and you send in your work, I've seen worse work. And in general, it's not a big deal. The main thing is that you should try and show your creativity. The most important thing is that you try and show your creativity. Write how well you rate from 1 to 10 this particular concept in the comments. Write your best concept from this issue in the comments. And that's the end of my video, unfortunately. Thank you all for watching. Good luck, goodbye everyone, and remember, buddy, as always, I'll see you the other day.